Aggravated kidnapping charges following an incident in Longview. Officers called to Bruton Street for a robbery. A couple said basically they were threatened by a man whom they've known for years at gunpoint. They identified the man right there, 37-year-old Brandon Portley. He told them to get in the car and go to another locale to get some money. After getting to the location, they were able to get away and call police officers. Portley, by the way, charged with aggravated kidnapping.